Hello everyone and welcome to Soulful Saturdays on Saturday the 30th of July 2022. The deck I'll be using today is Oracle of the Radiant Sun. The focus is on reach, so let's choose a card and see. Influence. Mercury in Libra. Mercury is change. Libra is a sense of justice and beauty. The coiled serpent's tongue is the astrological sign for the planet Mercury. It represents smooth talk, guile, persuasion and temptation. In the first relationship, Adam and Eve, the walk in the garden, unaware of danger. Beneath the roses, thorns. Personal. The mental expression of the Mercury Libra character is primarily influenced by concern with human interaction and close relationships. There is a delicacy about the Mercury Libran, who prefers the company of the reserved and cultured. Their innate curiosity about the workings of other people's thought processes make Mercury Librans essentially sociable and friendly in outlook. Those with this planet sign combination need plenty of healthy discussion and amiable argument to exercise their natural capacity for seeing both sides of any question. For them, ideas are best developed in brainstorming sessions with partners, where everyone's ideas are assimilated and developed together. Teamwork is undoubtedly the ideal mode of operation for Librans, and they find relationships most fulfilling when they are filled with good conversation and shared intellectual interests. Being able to see others' points of view, the Libran has excellent arbitration and diplomatic talents. For this reason, people with this combination tend to gravitate to such subjects as psychology, public relations, sociology, and law. Negatively, there is a danger that, in constantly being fair to all, the Mercury Libra may find it impossible to come down firmly on one side of a question. When this card is drawn, it suggests that the inquirer should take a second opinion from a respected colleague about a present question. Events. Being tempted by others, a group venture, needing others' good advice, a renewed relationship that blossoms, the inspiration of a hero. Reach. Influence. Is somebody influencing you or a group of you, related to you or a situation? This talks in terms of Mercury in Libra, a sense of change, sense of justice and beauty. So it also mentions about balance or lack of balance with Libra, being indecisive, weighing up the pros and cons, not being able to come down on one side or the other. So do you have to reach out to your innate sense of, hold on a minute, we've got to balance this out? Or if you can't make a decision about a situation that you need to reach, do you need to reach out to somebody else in order to make sure that you strike the right balance, that you're not biased towards one side or the other, or that it makes you make a decision because perhaps you're a bit, if I do this, then I might do that, and then I might offend this, and you see where it comes from. So it's an assimilation of the Libran qualities. Again, Mercury in Libra, sense of change, sense of justice, sense of beauty. So are you in a position, have you reached a position where you're going to have to do something? Because if you don't do it, it's a stalemate. A lot of information within this card and this reading, and I'll leave, as always, a further description and a thought of the day. Remember, you can't reach what's in front of you until you let go of what's behind you. Reach out. Please hold that thought. Leave a comment and take care.